Welcome back to Hard R. Been a few days since the last recording. Merry Christmas. It's now December 27th. I last recorded on Christmas Eve. And I'd had a few beers and I wasn't doing well and I think I might be hunting something. And the tracks are probably not there because I reloaded the game and I don't think tracks reload. Like I quit the game, saved it. Now I'm back in the game. That's what I meant by reloaded. I didn't mean. Oh yes, I'm on skis too. Am I hunting something? I don't see any tracks. Or had I given up? I assume we're hunting a big elk. I mean, the tracks on screen, I can see that they wouldn't be there. But I'm confused. Don't I have... a skin tanning somewhere? Where the wolves were? And all my stuff is. Because I'm only carrying 88 pounds, so. Yeah, my focus right now is kind of more on finding my way back to where all my stuff is. I think it's up there because I think, but it could be. I was going to say, I think. Oh. Well, yeah, I definitely don't want to continue this hunt until I find all my stuff and get my bearings again. So, I'm gonna go southeast and check this thing that says dropped and see what's going on there. Maybe that's it. Okay, it looks like it is, I think, but we'll see when we get there. Okay. Wolves were all up in my business, it looks like. Were they eating? Do they eat, did I bring my dry cuts with me, or did they eat them all? No, I brought them with me. Yeah, I don't know what I was, well, I'd had beers, I think is what I was thinking. Anyway, oh, I did that already. Drop everything. I'm still wearing the stuff I need to fight the wolves. Oh, and I need food for Roscoe. That's why I think I was so. Anyway, that's all I've got for him. Excuse me. This should be quick. Okay. Oh, I thought the bark was an alarm bark, but it's not. So let's get those clothes back on. Makes sense for me to camp around wolves, but I think we'll be back. I mean, we'll definitely be back to get the skin, but I think we're going to relocate. We'll be back was to kill the wolves, but it really helps to have a bow to get them aggressed on you. And I just don't have a bow right now, so. Late morning, so it's a good time to hunt, but I'm a bit tired, so it's less than ideal. Oh, was that there before I zoomed out? That would be ideal. I'm really curious whether that was there, because I... Let's see if it's there now. I think it would have had to be there. I don't think doing this affects... Yeah, I just... Anyway, that's fantastic. That's what I was hoping for. It's still a little close to the wolves, but hopefully they don't run south. It's a big, well, six adults on that side. Holy crap. Nice big herd. Okay. So, we'll give them 5 weather lores. They're not exactly taking advantage of their head start, are they? Okay. I gave them a head start. What can I tell you? What they do with it is their business. I guess I've been holding on to food because I can, and it doesn't slow me down any more than I already am slowed down. So, oh, I dropped everything I wanted to keep. That was brilliant. Okay, let's try this again. Just double checking. Yeah, I don't need any of that stuff. So, let's see who we want to go after. We'll try this one and see how it goes. What is going on? Man, I'm slow. Seemed like that thing just flew across the screen. No barking yet. Well, that was brilliant, John. That's a wonderful thing to do when you're slow, is to run into one of the only trees in sight. Oh, he came back. Doubt there's much chance of looks like he's heading back to his friends. Well, we'll try another one. I just hope Roscoe isn't too hungry to hunt properly. Making sure I'm following the trail the right way. Let me see, is Roscoe still tired? Slightly. Just keeping pace with me while he's resting. I want the big one. He came back from up there. It must have just been out of view to my east, and now I missed my chance. And it's back with the gang. Thank you. See if I can get anything done without Roscoe. That one's like a rocket ship. Like moving three squares at a time. But it keeps being drawn back to its friends, and that's where I'm hoping to catch it. It's not gaining, well, it's barely gaining on me, but barely gaining is dead, really, or it should be. Yeah, toast. I'll be very happy to have something to feed Roscoe. What was this? The regular dough? Oh no. Well, it's not what I wanted to kill, but I'm not going to pass on this, so. As I was saying, even if an animal is much faster than you and has more endurance, in the case of reindeer, they're always trying to get back to their friends. So this one sort of wore itself out. What the heck? Did I just lose this? Oh well, it'll be easier to hunt now. Oh, it was already dead. Okay, that's what happened. All right, I'll do the 9 penalty. Too busy talking, not really paying attention to the kill. Okay. Drop everything but the knife. Take off my wolf clothes. What else do I need to take off? My belt? Is that enough? Oh, wait. I think it was mine. It was my knife that did that, wasn't it? Yes. Okay. A little out of my routine here. Come on, you can. Now hopefully we're too far north for the wolves to show up, because that would be really bad news. That would be bad news bears. Excuse me. Okay, nice. We got a full moon. Well, now it's a small forest ranger stag. Okay, we got the fat. I thought I might lose that, so that's good. And we got some bones. So we have a few days worth of dog food now. And we'll go check on the other skin. I think we'll just move it. We'll find another place nearby. But Excuse me. Maybe we'll keep one raw cut for him the next time we go hunting, so he'll be more proficient. Or I don't know if it's the snow or what it is, but it doesn't seem like he's, or maybe I'm just not keeping up. Could be that too. Do one weather lore. Do I want to dry these or not? I've got the rope for it. Just not on me. I've got to go pick up my stuff too. Yeah, Roscoe's quite hungry. I haven't been feeding him properly. And the less often you feed him, the hungrier he gets, and the more often he needs to be fed. So I need to remedy that. She can eat the whole bone? Okay, there we go. Let me see how much he ate. 0.3 pounds. I can't carry everything, but I don't need to travel very far. But we'll see when we zoom out where we want to go. The stuff I dropped is just there. I kind of want to be well clear of those wolves. Okay, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? This is kind of neat. Looks like it's surrounded on three sides by lake, or five sides, depending on how you want to look at it. Let's have a look. Hardly any trees. All right, we'll build something here just for fun. Oh, even out here, it's not lake yet? I don't like that. Never mind. Okay, that's more like it. So we'll build one here where I'm standing, I think. Oh, I don't have the stuff I need to set up camp and everything. I can't tie him up. I wanted to tie him up to sort of guard things. I guess we're just gonna have to leave the cuts and hope there isn't some Did I do that again? Yes. I seem to have a habit of doing that, and I'd like to break that habit. Okay. They should be okay there, but if they're not, they're not. I can't imagine losing more than 10 of them. But if there's another wolf pack here, maybe they'll eat them all. Who knows? Let's put on my clothes and go get my stuff. And do it by walking. Oh, wait, no, not do it by walking. No, I like to Now what's wrong? Okay. I'm just derping all over the place. $169, okay. So we'll come back for the wolves when we have a bow. They might be gone by then, but that bird is keeping me here. Okay, they're all still here. Out of the way. You're supposed to be guarding the camp. Of course, I didn't tell you that, so. Not that I have a way to tell you that, other than, well, I have a way to tell you to stay. I suppose that would work, perhaps. This is where I was going to set up camp, but just wasn't feeling it. Okay. Could have done better. Nice to see. But still, huh. I think 79 is a fairly new. Maybe when I skinned it, I'm not sure. Okay. Where's the dog? Rocks, I think, is enough to find a good one. Now let's go try to find a tree trunk. There's one. Oh no. I did everything right. Oh, that stinks. That was my Como fur. Oh, you, sir, are fired. Guess I'll have to leave those three rocks behind because I don't want to confuse the innocent rocks with the horrendous evil rock that just destroyed my beautiful fur. Pretty weak throw. You call that steady? Call that pathetic. Anyway. Ba-dum-bum. So, 9 stones. There should be one in there that's good enough to cook with. Yeah, I don't want to be bogged down with dried cuts. Wasn't I gonna make some forest reindeer fur? Do I have that? Some clothing, I mean, from forest reindeer fur. Didn't I do that already? Hoping they would be warmer. I think I must have done it before. So once I get a fine Como fur, hopefully this one, then we'll move on to the clothing thing and we'll just decide on what we're gonna make. But there's not not a lot I really want. Or I could make a leather cuirass, maybe. Oh, that's just like the chest, I think, and maybe the abdomen? That's no good. Anyway, let's get this meat cooked. I didn't gather enough branches. So of course, I find a rock and a oh, there's a branch. Okay, and there's another. Big trunk. So let's try again. One of these and three of these. I took some clothes off. I'm not supposed to, I think. What did I take off? Oh, I'm not wearing my footwear. That's not good. Okay. Just feels sloppy since I've been back, but I hope I get back into a good rhythm. Killing that reindeer was good without, but it's a shame it was the big one. Okay, so all the cuts are still there. Don't know if we need to feed the dog, but we will, because we want him to be a little bit better at hunting than he has been lately. And And we suspect it's because he has been somewhat underfed. I don't think the big one I killed was the boss, because he kept trying to get back to the others. I think there's a big doe, and I think she's sort of considered the boss. I don't think that would be realistic, because you think of those kind of animals as having the dominant stag, who fight for the right to have many does under their, well, that they can breed with. I think I can just squeeze in 169, but we'll see. Without it burning or smelling like it's burning. Definitely without it burning, but without it smelling like it's burning. Oh, I was wrong. Yeah, I could just let it go, but I won't. I'll pull them all off. Well, all the ones that are done. And dump them over here and pull the last nine and cook them up. Okay. Can probably leave the last nine and go sell these other ones, maybe. Go explore to the northwest and then swing to the west. I'm tired, but I'm not weary yet. Excuse me. Or I could just make a shelter. I think this is a decent spot for a shelter. It's where I wanted to get away from the wolves and still be close to those deer. So let's do that. Sure, maybe that's a big one. Pretty sure that is a big one. That would have been really annoying. What about down here? Yeah, that's a good one. Well, not that good. It only had three, but oh well. That's all of them? Okay. Didn't level cooking. This is where I want it. So I can dump the stuff here. Feed the dog. I can't remember. Oh, I think it was up where I just was, isn't it? I could have sworn it was like here. Maybe that was two times ago. Oh well. Feed him a fresh one. Would you please get out of my way when I try to move you out of my way? Okay. Had just awful results ever since I got my Masterwork rod knife. Usually not on a stage where I was actually using the knife though, so it's just been more of a bad luck talisman than a cruddy item. I don't know where that bone went to. Maybe I'll be able to see it more easily when the snow stops. Or maybe he ate it, but I doubt it. Ba-dum-bum. There was 0.5 left when I fed him last, I think. Hope I didn't burn it. Bizarre. Okay. So what do we want for our trade expedition? Bring our spear and our knife and our staff and I guess we'll suit up because you never know. If I see a trade group that counts. Like, I hope it doesn't happen because it's borderline. But remember, I said as long as, you know, they were there recently. Anyway, it's going to count. So. Oh, wait, I'm selling all my meat. That's the whole point of this thing, dummy. Okay, well, not all of it, but all the... almost all of the roasted. Most of the roasted is really what I'm selling. That can maybe be a tiebreaker. I don't know. Yeah. Didn't even grab my skis. I'll bring a bone just in case. How much over are we? If I don't bring my clothes, still over. Still over. Okay, well then, if I'm going to be over, I might as well bring it all. And my clothes. And I can sell my mittens. Because I like my bear mittens. Isn't that what I have? Yeah, bear mittens better. Okay. Gonna have to watch our fatigue and our vigor. Our vigor is what I really meant. If we go hit weary soon, we might have to turn around. Late afternoon. I don't think we can do this now. Unless there's a closer village. What's that? A cliff or a just a... No, it's just a dark area behind the forest. I should have been watching my fatigue. I can ill afford to slow down. I do need a bow. We'll see. We'll see, Mr. Hunter. It doesn't even have to be that effective. It's just to draw aggro. That's unusual to have an adventurer with nothing to trade. This is a pretty cruddy little village. Where did the hunter go? I don't like the way people glow in the dark. Yes, it makes it them easier to see, but that's not him. Just awful. No furs? How can you even call yourself a village if you're in Como? You've got like three buildings, one of which is a sauna, and no furs. And your village adventurer doesn't even have anything to trade. Oh, here's one. I didn't even see that this was a... Okay, that's much more. I retract. What can I afford, though? Don't have that much. Do I want one of these? Okay, let's see. Yeah, I don't want one if I have to go further into my dried cuts. Only take 34. No. So 35. So 1 and 33. He won't take 34. He will take 1 and 33, though. Okay. I guess that's fair. So he'll take 93 and 13. Will he take 14 and 91? He take 15 and 90. Will he take 16 and 89? Take 17 and 88. Surely he will. Will he take 17, 87 and 1? The 1 might not be worthy. Yeah. Will he take 17, 86, and 2? No. So he won't take 16 and 89. But he will take 17 and 88. Won't take 16 and 89. Will take 17 and 88. Okay. I have my bow. Hopefully that will let me hunt those wolves. Or some of those wolves. And hopefully we can get back to our shelter before we are exhausted. I'm sleepy and extremely tired. Okay, I got back to weary. That worked well. So, up. My skis and ski stick back on. Is he eating? Yes. Glad I brought that bone, I almost didn't. Now we're extremely tired again, but we're much closer to home or to the camp, so we're fine. Come on, Roscoe, let's go. Okay. Not supposed to keep 10 of them. Oh, I dropped two. Again, I'm doing the backwards thing. Excuse me. So we're abundant. Okay. Oh, there's the bone that I couldn't see in the snow. There's the rock that betrayed me. I don't need my knife for this. Take off my clothes. I'm getting the hand feels cold bit again. It had been a while. I was hoping that was gone. I hope that doesn't mean I'm going to screw this up, but it is what it is. Okay. Now that would make my hand feel cold. Rinsing off the skin I'm tanning in ice water, but anyway. You still eating? What's the deal there, boy? Well, I was supposed to save him a cut, but he's not coming hunting with me today anyway. Didn't bring my fine javelins, or I've lost them. Hope I haven't lost them. Maybe I have though, because I would think I would bring them. Anyway, given how discombobulated I've been, it wouldn't surprise me if I lost some things. And the short bow and the arrows and the broad knife. And we've got to tie him up. Okay. Move this bone over, and in a pinch he can eat my meat if I die. Let's get our clothes back on. I almost forgot that part. That would not have been good. And let's see how we're stacking up against wolves. Quite well, thank you. Quite well. Just don't bite my hands, please. Bye, Roscoe. few days old. A few days old. Oh. They would probably not be very happy if I Well, we'll see what happens, because I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it without my, with my clothes on. And I'm going to have a spear at my side instead of one square over like I normally would. And again, I dropped what I wanted to pick up or to keep. And vice versa. Gosh, that's annoying. Thought I knew how to play this game. Okay. Drop the spear. Should get a rough skin out of this. Decent, nice. And no sign of the wolves. But my hand is really concerning me. I mean, I've got my mittens on. What do you want me to do? Gotta take this. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.